TV actor Kavi Kumar Azad, who was best known for his role as Dr. Hans Raj Hathi in popular television show Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma, passed away on Monday morning after suffering a cardiac arrest. Reportedly, the actor was supposed to attend a meeting with the star cast and the producer of the show. However, he bowed out of it saying that he wasn't feeling well. He passed away after a few hours. Asit Kumar Modi, the producer of Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma, said, "He was an amazing actor and a very positive person. He truly loved the show and always came for the shoot even if he was not feeling well. He called today morning that he's not well and will not be able to come for shoot. And later we got the news that he passed away. We are all too numb to say anything." We at Movie Talkies offer our condolences to the actor's family. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.